It went well. Had a couple of communication errors here and there when it comes to signaling, but other than that, it went well for our offense. We made mistakes here and there, but overall, I think we did really well for our first scrimmage after spring ball.
What do you remember of that that touchdown run? Things just opened up completely for you? I know it's been a couple days.
Honestly, we just read the end, and pretty much I knew I was going to have to be one-on-one with the safety. I just had to make a play. So my corner actually blocked. My ex actually blocked the corner into the safety, so he gave me a great block. So that's all I saw pretty much.
Was that Jordan?
I think I want to say that was Stan. Okay. I'm not really sure.
Okay.
Tommy, inside 3 weeks now to the opener, I guess, where do you think the offense sits and how close are you guys to maybe being game ready?
We're close. Like I said, communication. That's the one thing that we got to focus on these next couple of weeks before our first game. I think we have everything down pat of where we need to be. I think quarterback-wise, we have to get a little bit sharper when it comes to making reads and things like that. But overall, I think we're in good shape, but we can get better.
Has your confidence level just remained pretty even, or has it gone up or down at any points during that?
I think it's getting a little bit higher as I get used to this playbook, as I get more familiar with everything, being able to switch plays when I need to, and identifying defense as well better. And I think it's helping me a lot confidence-wise. So, I think that's helping me as we progress in this fall camp.
When you talk about communication, is this just talking between plays or actually on the field, making sure everyone's on the same?
Just making sure we know personnel, making sure we get in the huddle, making sure we get in the plays from the signal to the coaches, and making sure that we get online in time. In the scrimmage, we found ourselves in a hole, being able to send guys in motion, and we have like 4 seconds left on the play clock. That kind of screwed us a little bit, but we had to make sure that we got plays in as quarterbacks, making sure that we identify the plays and get them in the huddle fast enough to get those guys out there and getting ready to get the play started.
How is Justin to the actual huddle? You guys do that a lot.
That's not bad. That's not bad. It's pretty much just huddling up. Last year we pretty much had the same thing, but we just didn't huddle. We did most of signals and yelling to the receivers.
Seems like a lot has been made of the interception. As far as how big of an issue it is,
that's a big issue. But at the end of the day, we made mistakes. Just how we respond. I think we did a great job of taking care of the football today. I had a couple interceptions here and there, but overall, it's just how we respond to it. One, it's like Coach Langdorf's always said, it's not always on the receivers or the quarterbacks. It's mostly just communication. We got to know what route we have to run on certain plays, on certain coverages. And when we have miscommunication and one person's on one page and the quarterback's on another, that's how interceptions happen. So got to make sure that we got a bunch of guys that stay in their playbooks and make sure that we're on the same page when it comes to converting routes and making sure that we run the right routes.
Just in terms of passing percentage, how do you feel about your preseason camp at this moment?
I'm not really sure. Honestly, we do overall with the quarterback. So, it's just not an individual when it comes to quarterback room. We hold each other accountable. We all have a certain percentage each and every day. And, right now, overall, I'm not really sure.
Okay. Are you making a lot of the same throws in this offense as the other offense? Or are they asking you to do different things right now?
It's pretty similar. A lot more guys getting, reps and things like that, just different pass concepts just to get people the ball. Like I said before, we got talent all over the field, receiver-wise. Just got to stay healthy and make sure that those guys are being able to stay on their routes and I'm able to give them the ball.
In terms of, short passes,